right, let's get back to work.
For real?
Indeed.
Felt the difference in strength.
I'll reveal your true form.
Resistance to ice. I wasn't strong enough. Persona!
Indeed.
See it.
found a safe room.
Let's do it.
Reveal your true form.
Now that it's strong. It's strong and guns won't. It's strong and impervious to nuclear attacks. They're tough, but weak to nuclear. It's strong.
Persona!
Use anything but fire skills.
Don't rush it.
Vicious foe. It's strong and guns won't help.
Let's go.
Be careful.
Don't you know what just happened? Sure, we got the clue.
Satanaya!
Don't you know, no more art.
Go down!
Show me your true form!
Surprise attack successful! Now just don't lose!
Let's go!
You're mine!
Looking good! Joker beat two enemies!
Go ahead!
Not yet!
Reveal your true form.
Okay. Show me your true form!
Surprise attack? Don't lose! Persona! Touch them, Melody! Ooh! Not that, Noir!
Through me.
Okay.
Huh? They weren't a big deal at all.
I can feel it.
Found a chest. What do you want to do?
Did you notice?
Come on, man.
Oh! Is there a safe room near? We found a safe room!
I should write something. I haven't found any information about the mental collapses. That bothers me.
Oh yeah, you're right.
Maybe he's hiding it. We got this far. Wouldn't it be better to just squeeze the truth out of the guy?
fine by me. Let's send out the calling card and take his treasure then. You can decide when we do so.
Ah, you're back.
Now then. Hey!
What? You're so stiff. Like right here. And here. Master!
Oh! See you later. What do you want to do? Yep.
Make sure you close up.
Hi.
Been searching all along. Chasing twilight and all.
Oh. Thank you very much. Actually, I look forward to it. I'll start.
All right.
Until next time.
Phew.
What do you want? I don't care. Uh-huh.
How can I help you?
Any progress with the Phantom Thieves? Calling card? Huh? Ah, there's something written on it. Thanks for your support. Please help those in need. This is a promise to you from the Phantom Thieves. We're going to post a secret message, just for you, on the game's official website. Oh, is this for real? I mean, you can probably just buy one of these cards at the store. The official Gunabout website? Whoa! The mark of the Phantom Thieves! They hacked the site! Just like they did on Midget's site. Which means you were able to contact the real Phantom Thieves! No way! How'd you do it? That's so cool! So they want to remain anonymous. Wow, I can't believe they sent me a message. I wasn't expecting much from you, but you're actually pretty cool. I wish I was able to talk with them or something, though. But you fulfilled your part of the deal, so I'll teach you how to shoot. Once you stop them from moving, you gotta hit their weak point right away. You should be able to inflict a lot of damage to the cheater this way. Let's get started. Come on, you gotta aim. No, 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 you're just stopping their movement by doing that. No, not like that. Are you taking this seriously? You gotta focus on your second shot.
The king's swearing up a storm today.
That's what happens when he teams up with another player. And why everyone also watches him from a distance.
All right, looks like you kind of got the hang of it. I think you'll be able to beat that cheater now. I have a bad habit of swearing when I get all worked up. Sorry. But I think you have a lot of potential. More than most people. If you want, I can teach you a few other moves, too. I have the ultimate trump card. So tell me more about the Phantom Thieves.
According to the reports, it seems your skill at handling a gun is quite impressive. Either you taught yourself, or you had a capable coach by your side. Where did you learn how to handle a gun?
I am thou. Thou art I. Thou hast acquired a new vow. It shall become the wings of rebellion that breaketh thy chains of captivity. With the birth of the tower persona, I have obtained the winds of blessing that shall lead to freedom and new power.
All right.
It's earlier than usual today. I gotta go. See you later.
All right.
Ah, you're back. Make sure you close up.
Hi!
What do you think? Hey! Well then. stop messing around. My heart. Swoon!
Let's get started.
I was wrong about you.
Yep. What do we do?
we go. What do you think?
Some other way.
Persona!
This is your chance! Hit him where it hurts!
Kodil! Dead!
Human? No time to waste! Just like I thought!
Okay. Contrast of dark and light.
Joker!
Hey, you guys again? It's useless no matter how many times you come!
A gamer taught you the moves to take him down, right? Teach that stupid cheater a lesson! Guns out! Blast them off their feet! Amazing, Joker!
That's impossible! There's no way this could happen! A gunshot that surpasses my cheats? That can't be true! And then, I'm the strongest! I'm supposed to be king! me! Me!
All out attack!
This is horrible.
Like right here. And here! Master!
Oh!
See you later.
I should write something.
Your clothes up.
Hi.
Been searching all along. Can face it while I'm on. Without a sign.
You can really count on the fact that I have
rest in it.
Can you mock me?
The real
question.
Hey! Okay.
Damn it.
Sorry.
All right.
Now everyone. Do you know this?
This is it.
Precisely.
Nice going.
All right.
Say.
Joker.
You're making me look bad.
pointless.
Mona! Zoro! Not bad, Mona.
So stiff, like right master.
Oh,
see you later.
Close up.
Hi.
The real question to be asked. Where have I been? I'm a chef's chef. At post masquerade. Hiding both face and mind. All free for you to draw. I'm a chef's chef. What else should I be? Please don't take off my.
Later.
Hi! Thank you.
Hey.
Let's do it.
Hey!
Let's do it.
Here we go.
What else should I be?
That's for today.
Which don't take off my mask.
Okay, that's awesome.
Oh, man. What do you think?
See ya.
Good morning. That reminds me. I understand. We will entrust this to you, Haru.
Okay. I place this in my father's study, and the treasure will appear, correct?
If he notices the calling card, then yes. Are you afraid of doing this to your own father?
To be honest, a little.
Try to recall your anger. It will guide you in the right direction.
So we're carrying out this plan tomorrow?
All right. No staying up late tonight, then.
We can laugh or cry all we want, but we only get one shot at this.
Everyone, I'm counting on you.
Sir Kunikazu Okumura, the great profiteering sinner of greed. Your success and global fame exists due to the tyranny you reign over your employees. Thus, we have decided to make you confess all your crimes with your own mouth. From the Phantom Thieves. I must take care of this before it becomes a problem. I've received a calling card from the Phantom Thieves. I need you to send it over to the police. Don't make me repeat myself. Give it to the police. That's an order. These scoundrels have threatened me. Aren't the police supposed to side with law-abiding citizens?
I will not fail.
This matter is urgent. Take care of it at once.
I need to let everyone know about this.
Wow!
Wait, he even figured out when we're gonna do it?
This is different from normal. He has some nerve delivering the calling card to the police himself.
Either he's certain his heart won't be changed, or he's colluded with the police from the beginning.
As strange as it is for me to say, I could see that being the case.
Whoa, the comments are coming in hot! Look!
Take him down, Phantom Thieves! I don't care what the Phantom Thieves do as long as they show up, haha. Just do it quick, lol.
They're just saying whatever they want. At this point, all they care about is seeing those in power beg for forgiveness.
Damn it, this isn't a game!
The means and the ends have been reversed. We're starting to be seen purely as entertainment.
But we gotta do this! We can't just drop everything now!
Considering the existence of the palace, his desires are indeed distorted. In a sense, the earlier we pull the root, the better.
And given the issue concerning Haru's fiancé, we don't have another choice in the matter.
If we don't, then everything we've been doing up until now would just be for nothing.
I believe this is best too. After hearing my father speak, I saw no remorse in him.
Ryuji and Haru are right. Honestly, everything the public is talking about does bother me a little. But Okumura may just be the one behind the mental collapses. We can't leave this be.
I feel like he's hiding something. Something big.
True. And we already sent the calling card after all.
Let's do this like we always do. And steal his palace's treasure!
I'll just add this.
Let's go. Treasure! What?
Emergency launch sequence will soon be activated. Certain areas may be shut off or destroyed. I repeat, emergency launch sequence will soon be activated. All personnel is advised to evacuate immediately to a safe area of the facility.
What in the world?
There is no time to deal with this. I must be making my plans. You can all stand and watch in despair as you look down at your enemy's face. Your destruction is imminent.
There's no time. We need to hurry. Over here! Victory. Now let's keep going.
I'll reveal your true form.
You know, you can always run.
Go down.
Defeated. All right, good everyone. Oh, that's a relief. Let's stay out of combat.
Somewhere.
That was fast. Oh, I'm getting sleepy with nothing to do.
Hey, that's a treasure chest.
Looks like we caught up to you, Mr. CEO.
I'm sorry. I've had a change of heart. I'll prove it.
Father.
Haru, you were always so agreeable. Whether it was in school or after, you only ever did as I said. You've become so admirable.
What's gotten into him?
Oh, yes. Do you remember, Haru? You cried your eyes out when my work kept me from attending your first sports day. It was then that you stopped talking back to me. Honestly, you had me worried. Still, you stood up against me and became an independent young woman. Nothing could make a father happier than seeing that.
You still remember something that happened so long ago? Back then, you poured your heart into making delicious food. You wanted to bring joy to others. Why did you change?
Forgive me, Haru, but I would never last if my treasure was stolen. Please, don't do it. I'm begging you.
Father, let's end it here.
Ah, Haru. You foolish girl.
What?
Overcome failure at any cost, even if it means betraying others. That is our family motto. The cold reality of kicking people down is part of business. Virtues and sentiments are for losers. What happiness can be found in acting with justice but losing the battle?
Happiness can be found through profit, gained by crushing the hearts of others.
Better that than failure. I'd much rather destroy others than wallow in the misery of debt. Regardless, I shall soon set sail into the political realm. To the upper echelons of the world, to Utopia, my name shall be etched in the annals of history. Make your decision, Haru. If you cast them away, I'll let you join me on this ship. Stay and you will be incinerated along with this entire base. Now then, what is your choice? You fool.
Noir!
What about you there? Don't you want to get out of here alive? Want to board my ship? You're fighting against the others, are you not?
Huh. So you were spying on us.
You'll gain nothing by staying with them. That's what you believe, isn't it? You are absolutely right. Sell them out. Cut them off for your own personal gain. I'll even give you the switch once we take off. So, do we have a deal? I'll give you 10 seconds. Time is money, after all.
Don't take me for such a fool. Everything's gains and losses for you, isn't it? I pity you, Mr. CEO. You lived with Haru for 17 years and you still haven't realized? In this world, there are tons of things that money and fame can't buy. What point would there be in only saving myself? Nobody could replace these guys, period. You know what that means? Your offer was a no-go from the start!
What?
Whoa, it hit! Ha. Way to go, me! Wowza! You're so cool, Mona!
You stole the show, man!
Hmm.
father.
So much for the negotiation. You rebels. There is time before launch. I will crush you all!
Very well, then.
Bring it!
You little! You won't get out alive! The power of Okura proves!
It's time you surrender, Father!
Give up? Try saying that after you've taken down my company's elite soldiers.
No! There are more?
Go, my employees! Be the foundation upon which my victory is built!
His employees are shielding him.
Persona!
Break through and punch him right in...
Persona!
Hey, you can go for its weak spot!
Go down!
Even more!
That is the strength of my company!
Happiness based on the sacrifices of others isn't true happiness! The countdown's starting again.
Persona!
Take him down before it finishes!
Come, workers!
We've almost won!
The enemy is strong. It's a vicious foe. The enemy is strong.
Persona!
Let's aim for its weakness!
Ravish them! Persona!
Doesn't look like you can go for its weakness.
It's a vicious foe. Attack with psychokinetic skills!
Up to you.
All right, not even that! Persona! Take this!
Let's go.
Come!
This is your chance! Hit him where it
hurts! Ravage them!
Ooh, Joker! You're looking cool!
It seems ordinary workers are not fit for the job. Executive Director, come to me! Come, workers! Now then, fulfill your duty as my right-hand man. For the eternal prosperity of Okumura Foods! Is not an option here. You carry the Okumura Foods Company name. Kill those thieves, even if it costs you your life.
For the eternal prosperity.
Accept your defeat.
Queen, your attack's been lowered. Good
thinking. Thank you. Witness my resolve.
Even by your own employees. Let's end this, Joker.
Persona!
Shall we?
It's time. Lucifer!
I don't know the weak point. It's trial and error time.
Satanaya! Ravage them!
All right, level up.
In the end, I am just one more in a lineage of failures. I will contact your fiancé and rescind the marriage offer. This may be the end for Okumura Foods. Forgive me, Haru.
Father!
You were behind all the breakdowns and mental shutdowns, weren't you?
I admit I spent large sums of money to help my company grow. And to crush business competitors.
Answer me, damn it! Did you do it or not?
Not personally. I had a contract. All I did was make the requests to have them eliminated.
Requests? Then there really is a mysterious criminal in people's palaces after all. So it's true. What kind of contract did you form? And with whom?
Come on, stop crying and tell us!
Warning.
Damn it, why now? Mr. CEO, can't you stop that thing? Oh well. We can't just throw our lives away like this. Look, up there! We've taken your treasure. Huh? There's one more thing you need to tell us. Have you seen this criminal's face before?
Warning.
We don't got time to get that out of him!
We'll just have to inquire about it back in the real world.
Panther! Shouldn't we bring Father with us? Don't worry, he'll be fine. We'll end up dead if we're not out of here soon, though. Only you can follow through on your own responsibilities. That is what you've taught me, Father.
My utopia.
Will we make it?
Probably not. Actually, I think it's impossible!
We're counting on you, Mona!
My heart is still pounding. We did a great job in there.
You know, Morgana, you seemed almost normal when you took the treasure.
Oh? The truth behind the mental shutdowns remains unsolved, though. Okumura wasn't the culprit. Still, he did mention requesting people to be eliminated. He has to know who's responsible. Mom... Is this...
His treasure... was a plastic model kit?
What's the matter? I remember Father telling me something before he changed. He said there was a model kit he really wanted back when he was a child. But no matter how much he begged my grandfather, he never got it.
Your family could get, like, 1,000 of those kits, though.
Okumura Foods has been around for generations, but it was a small company until my father took over. My grandfather was a good man, but not the best businessman. He'd even lend money with no collateral. It seems the debt collectors were a frequent presence when my father was young.
That must be why. Why Okumura was so willing to pursue his own happiness at the expense of others.
Whoa! This thing's insane!
It is a staggering price. I've heard this can happen to collector's items, but still...
People are gonna pay that much for a plastic toy?!
By the way, when exactly is the change of heart supposed to happen? Soon. That's all we know. We'll just have to wait and see what happens until then. Once he has his change of heart, we'll surely be able to find out who's behind the mental shutdowns.
Yes. Exactly as you planned, sir. Everything. From the Phantom Thieves targeting Okumura, to them changing his heart. We've lost a convenient source of income, but I'd rather not risk his connection coming to light. Okumura was not fit for the political world to begin with. He should have just behaved himself. Of course, without fail, sir. I've requested that he handle the matter. Arrangements have been made. A sudden mental shutdown will occur at just the right time. We'll dispose of our disappointing connection and the Phantom Thieves at once. Two birds with one stone.
I've actually been thinking a bit about my actions this time. I was way too worried about who I am and how I don't compare to the other members of our group. Turns out I just don't have any guts, huh? Thanks. I think the reason I was so hung up on wanting to be human is because I needed a goal of my own. Well, not a goal per se, but something bigger. I guess more like... a reason to live. But now that I'm sure I belong with the Phantom Thieves, I know what I want to do. Do you know what it is? What else, right? I'm going to do whatever I can to make sure the Phantom Thieves succeed. In other words, our goals are in alignment. From now on, I'm not going to hold anything back. You'd better put some effort in too. Don't make me regret my choice.
All right.
Plus, I want Lady An to be happy. If... I hope you're not thinking about how sappy all of this is.
Let's do it.
Hey! Hey! Well then.
Looks like we made a great miscalculation, inmate. Contrary to our assumptions, it seems you have turned out to be quite promising.
Your powers continue to grow, as do the relationships you hold with your contractors. It seems the rehabilitation is proceeding at a fine rate. Allow me to warn you on one matter. Being at the peak may mean you are mere moments from your downfall. Unexpected situations are necessary in a game, after all.
Oh, have you heard? I need an answer. Good.
I should write something.